is now open. Our gap to our teammate is 34.0 seconds. There's 12 laps of fuel remaining. We're really over fuel right now. We have a big reserve to get through. Considering switching to an alternate strategy, do you want to change or stick to plan A? The gap to the car behind is 3.1 seconds. Understood, copy that. They're on old mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 37.3. one stop left in this strategy. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. Verstappen has just put up the fastest lap of the race so far. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. That's P1. Race win. Well done.
So another fantastic victory for Force India today. Tell me, Ant, what was the key to this success?
Without a doubt, the safety car changed everything today. The key to their success was keeping calm and reacting to the situation quickly. We've seen teams in the past throw away wins because they were too hesitant, but here they were decisive and that's allowed them to take the advantage.
It's time to present the top drivers with their trophies for today's Grand Prix. And there are a lot of people in the paddock very happy with this result. It's Force India on the top step. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. It's a good result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm giving driver of the day to Rio Haryanto. He's pushed and pushed and he's found some fantastic performance. He was an absolute pleasure to watch today.
On to the constructors then. Mercedes moved to the top of the table. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. After all that excitement, it's time for a lie down, I think. Thanks for joining us and goodbye until the next race. Thank you.